The Pope had a meeting with the General Chapter of the Roman Union of the Order of St. Ursula. The Priorist General was in charge of greeting him on behalf of all the Ursulines. Pope Francis spoke to them about the meaning of the word community. He explained that it means one cannot remain passive in the face of others' suffering. He gave two current examples of this.
Per esempio, la Massonia che brucia non è un problema solo di quella regione, è un problema mondiale. Il fenomeno migratorio non riguarda solo alcuni stati, ma la comunità internazionale.
The Pope also asked these religious women to be missionaries, capable of transforming things.
Per fare questo è necessaria una conversione pastorale delle strutture, in modo che esse siano sempre più orientate alla missione, siano in uscita, perché se non è in uscita non è chiesa.
At the end, Pope Francis thanked them for their work in the field of educating the young.
For 15 years, we've been bringing you the latest news here from these streets. And we want to continue to grow and give you more services. But we can't do it without your help. That's why we want you to download and subscribe to Rome Reports Premium. It's an exclusive app that gives you content not found on our website. It's so easy to do. You just download the app from your smartphone in English or in Spanish. We want to continue to grow with you together, so we can keep you informed from these streets here in Rome. Thank you so much for your support.